Hello, Leander ISD. By now, I hope you have heard about propositions A and B on the ballot on November 8th. Today, I want to talk to you about Proposition A, an attendance credit election, or ACE. We have all seen and experienced the rise in property appraisals here in this area. As a result, we are now required by law to send some of our local property tax revenue to the state one way or another. This is known as recapture or Robin Hood. The purpose of Proposition A is to authorize Leander ISD to make our required Robin Hood payment to the state. If Proposition A passes, we will make this payment as planned. If, however, Proposition A fails, the state will detach part of our community from our tax rolls, permanently removing billions of dollars in taxable property. We cannot realistically lower our tax rate enough to avoid Robin Hood. An attendance credit election, or ACE, has been approved in every Texas school district that has proposed one. To get more of the facts about Proposition A, please visit leanderisd.org/elections.